After playing his shot, this player notices another ball and lifts it. Almost immediately, a player on another hole advises him that the lifted ball could be hers. In such cases, if your ball is moved or lifted by someone else, it must be replaced either by you or that person. This is done by simply replacing that ball on the spot it was lifted or moved from. If that spot isn't exactly known, as in this case, simply estimate it and replace the ball there.